As questions arise among police departments about what techniques of force should be utilized to control a subject, you may not realize that the City of St. Charles Police Department has a policy in place that deals with control devices and techniques. This policy states that in order to control subjects who are violent or who demonstrate the intent to be violent, the St. Charles Police Department authorizes officers to use control devices in accordance with the guidelines contained in the policy. Officers are trained to utilize the least amount of force needed in order to maintain or regain control of an individual, as well as to minimize potential injuries. These devices or techniques are based on the level of resistance that the individual exhibits. Some devices that are authorized include baton, OC or pepper spray, empty hand control techniques, and pain compliance techniques. The policy also outlines devices that are not authorized, such as lateral vascular neck restraints, unless an officer encounters a lethal force situation. Any application or use of a control device or technique is documented in the related police report and internal report in compliance with the department's use of force policy. The use of the control device is then reviewed by the chain of command in order to ensure the use was within policy. Thank you for watching and continue to follow us on social media as we address our policies in this video series.